Okay, CPR for a Kenmore dryer motor. So what I do is I remove the bearing caps. If you've got a stiff motor, if it's stiff, you can bring it back to life a little bit. Remove the bearing caps and lube it.
You got any?
No.